Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to try and do a speed run on the Viaduct level on Sniper Elite 4. Our best time so far is 4 minutes 50 seconds. We're going to see how this works. Alright, Jack. You spot them, I'll knock them down.
Give me that.
That's an explosive. That is also... I need the sniper.
Canning. That should be the sniper, though. There he is.
Stop moving. Sniper down. Why am I climbing back up after I've hit C? Dude, I'm spamming C and it's literally not doing the thing I want.
Running! Gotta get that heart rate up.
Yep.
Burn those calories. Here we go.
Oh. You went the wrong way. Make them stop looking at me. Make them stop. Oh no, oh no, oh, oh no, oh no. You see nothing.
Alright, buddy, I gotta go plant that charge. Stand by.
Give her. I am ready to detonate whenever you say. Retry.
Okay, we'll try.
I did it.
Let's kill
him. How the fuck did I get a kill? You got killed in action. Yeah, alright, let's do it again. Whenever I hit my press to talk, it's my run, so sometimes I'm not responding.
It's fine. Are we still recording?
Oh, yeah. We'll do it live!
Do it live.
We'll do it live! Fuck it! You know what, fuck it, don't even go for the sniper, just go. What the fuck? I'm pressing C, C means drop, C does not mean climb the fuck back up the ladder.
It means climb up.
Du jour means friendship. So zigzag right or left, then right. That's a good idea. Avoid the bridge. Good call, good call. Nice.
Oh, wow.
Hostile.
That was almost him spotting me.
Yeah, quite hostile.
I went right up to like the ends of the, like being spotted in red, and then it just kind of stopped.
Stop looking at me.
Alright, so I'm moving up. And then...
Yeah, you go for it. I will provide cover fire. And detonation switch.
Oh, fuck. There's a guy right in front of me.
Kill him.
Why are you reloading? Go reload!
Go, go, go! Oh shit, the fucking sniper on the bridge is getting me.
Hey. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm bleeding out.
Oh my god, there's some machine gunners all over the place. This is a bad idea.
It was so good before.
Yeah. This, I think all the AI is against us right now.
Let's restart.
Well, that was not successful. I think literally everybody who was not looking at us last time was definitely just AI switched over to looking the other way.
Fuck you and your, what you want to do.
That's a really good idea, avoiding those two bridges. Good call.
Maybe this time when we go... What if...
Tell you what, you take a head start, you go right to the bridge, I'll take care of the sniper, and I'll be okay. Behind you.
Can you start taking people off that...
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, if you just want to run on your own, I can shoot whatever the fuck from up here.
Start taking people off that bridge.
Alright.
Ready?
Can do. Can do, Jerry.
Going.
There's that second sniper I won't be able to find.
That's fine.
While you're running, I'm going to be spotting people.
Let me know how many people you kill, because I think there's like 7 people I have to run.
Yeah.
Okay, so the left and right.
Yep, left, right.
Alright, I'm at the minefield now.
Fuck.
How you doing that scaffolding?
Not bad. I'm lying about that.
Okay, I'm at the chain. Climbing the chain?
Right. I'm at least tagging people.
Okay. Uh-oh. Ow. This is gonna suck for the way back. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm bleeding out. Okay. I don't believe this can be done with my current loadout.
And that is possible.
I'm gonna end it.
You have the shotgun?
Yeah, it's not as shiny as I thought it would be.
Bring the MK, come on. Bring the golden gun.
Yeah, I gotta do that. Exist. Loadout.
What? I did not leave. Oh, did you leave?
I did, yeah, sorry.
What have you done?
Damage is full. The accuracy of the thing is so good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jack may or may not have done something really weird. Jack, you're dragging this video out. Oh, he can't hear me. I'm not using press to talk. Ha ha! Jack, you're dragging this video out to an extended level here.
Just stop it. Do it.
Nope, I refuse. What are you doing?
Trying to get my gun.
Alright, we're
yeah,
gonna
I would just restart.
We're gonna take a quick pause here.
Hey, Regilino Viaduct.
Alright, try it again. Try it again.
Can you hit the satchel from there?
Oh yeah, no problem.
I wonder if real snipers study acoustics, like as far as ambient acoustics to cover sniper fire. Like what's the
probably
training involved in that?
I don't know.
A lot of people looking at me running through the river with an assault rifle, not stopping, and they're all like, hey, what are you doing here? No comment.
Oh, sir, yeah. Are you authorized to be here?
That seems normal. Alright, I'm climbing a hill. I'll be going loud momentarily. There's another guy to the. Oh, yeah, probably can't see him. Oh, yeah.
No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there's a pair. There's two guys. Here we go. One.
I gotta wait for my heart rate to come back down.
Shit.
It should be clear.
Hey. Thank you, sir. Oh, nice. Whoop.
Let me know when you're ready. Hey, big boy.
Running off. Follow it. Go now. No.
I'm trying to see. I can see the thing, but my gun won't fucking target it. Oh my god.
Nice.
It was way higher than I thought it was supposed to be.
Is it?
I was looking at the gap. I was looking at the fucking broken rock the whole time. I could have had an extra 3 seconds off that time. Fuck!
To where we're at. Re-10.
It's not too bad. I got 242 on mine.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Yours says 310?
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, it says 242 here on the right.
Yeah.
Okay. At the bottom it says 310. 15 minutes, wow. Okay.
Yeah, well, the 15 minutes, you have to get it done in less than 15 minutes to get the challenge done.
Did. Can we do the other one? Are they easy?
Yeah, sure. Say goodnight to the folks out there on TV land.
Goodnight, goodnight, everyone.